Hey, Phil.
What's up?
What's going to win? This dry knot or this oiled knot?
Let's find out. All right, here we go. Like the oiled knot one.
That's what I would have expected.
Really?
Just because it kept it cool again. I think in between this and a wet knot would win because they would both keep it cool, but this is actually allowing the knot to get even tighter and get a smaller radius.
Huh.
Oh, your phone on it.